definitely to eat because the city has the best food in the world, I have to say. The ice cream trucks that are just alongside the road has the best ice cream. So if you ever go to New York, you definitely have to try that ice cream. I'ma let them out, I have anything from like Green Day, Yellow Card, to Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne. Like, I have pretty much everything on my iPod, so it's a pretty versatile iPod. It's a lot of fun. She's one of the most genuine people, and she's so nice, just genuinely nice. So I love hanging out with her and doing shows with her. I always had a crush on Zac Efron. Zac Efron and Billy Joe from Green Day, which they're totally different, but you know, one's like really punk and then the other one's just like really Cali boy. So I like both. I've been getting some fan mail recently, and I've been getting like these cool little handmade bracelets, and you know, they'll send me like jewelry and stuff, and that's so cool. Like, I don't have that much jewelry, so it's, you know, now I've got jewelry to wear and stuff. It's awesome. I think it'd be cool to do it with Nicki Minaj, because that'd be really different. Avery and Nicki Minaj, our music is really different, so that'd be kind of cool to do a collab with her. Too long to say. So I definitely want to know what you guys think of my single, Go Screw Yourself. So let me know what you guys think. I would love to hear your opinions. Go screw yourself.